combination. Safely through that. 478, while they complete the stop.
And a big jump over that for Quibus. They start the line up for the Blanchard table right in the shade of that tree there on the Derby field. They jump it clear. Then across to the pavilion roll at 7. Safely over that. On they go to Barry's desk at 8. Ariel Grog over the 13. And now Carol Kowalski crosses the finish line safely with Wellborn.
Lysa quickly now over the Atwood feeder at 11. Brianna Robinette going to the double at 4AB. Lysa making her way through the Williams. Quivas, as we said, she was fifth place. Brianna coming to the table at 5 now with the dog mark. Another right in the top of the leaderboard there in fifth place with 34.1 for cross country.